Loud.
Hata ungemwaga katikati. Ngoja. Uwezi wakisha na jamaa kwa hapo. Ile iliyokuwa inaongoza ni ya Marsabit Central Buy, ilikuwa ni 445 kg. Street value ilikuwa ni 11,125,000. Alafu kuna ingine ya 20 kg kutoka North Hole, so ina street value ni 200,000. Tukuna ingine ya 13.44 kg 270. Kyo pia ni ya Marsabit Central. Alafu ya mwisho bangi ni 360 grams, abaye ni ya Royangarani. Hiyo ni kazi ya officers within Marsabit County abaye wamezunguka na wakapata kuzuia mihadarati ya ile inaharibu vijana yetu. Tukuna pombe pia imepatikana ya Chrome Vodka, hiyo ni ya kumwaga, military shot, fly horse beer, Changa 24 liters na assorted clothes ya bae zimeibiwa kwa nini? Ya vijana na watoto na ladies. Bae street value yao ni 206,500. So, narudikia of my officers na wale officers wengine tunafanya kazi pamoja kwa kazi mzuri ya bae tumefanya. Na nirudishie, pia kuna Guinness credit bill. Hini ya guess ni ya Laisamis. Ipatikana Laisamis.
Members of judiciary, the other relevant departments, that is NEMA, the probation office, our security officers, other invited guests, good afternoon. We are here today to witness the burning of cannabis sativa, which was noted some 2 years ago. The case has been in court, was finalized and recommended for burning. Today, we have burned cannabis sativa equivalent or of a street value of 12,129,081 shillings. Apart from cannabis sativa, we have also poured various drugs of beer which has been bought worth of 150,000 Kenya shillings. In the recent past, about 2 months ago, we were able to net cannabis sativa in Sororo with a net value of 32 million. 3 weeks ago, we netted cocaine in Imoyale, 3 grams, 25 charges, which was worth 1.2 million. Again, on 4th October at 2 rupee, we were able to net cannabis sativa, which was of a street value of Kenya shillings 290,000. We are not going to relent work on illicit use, drugs, and substances. We peddlers, including those who are operating within our neighboring counties along Kenya-Ethiopia border, that they are this unnumbered. We have laid the traps along all the cut lines to ensure that all of those who are going ahead with the vice are apprehended and brought before them. Finally, I want to thank the security teams from various sub-counties, the judiciary, and our partners for the efforts which they have been making to ensure that our county is free from drugs, substances, and illicit use. And I urge them to continue with that diligence.